Hello and good morning, everybody. Cliff B here once again with that early morning stream for you after I just realized my mic was muted. So, yeah, that's awkward. Oh boy, that's gonna be real fun on YouTube. Okay, I gotta do something with these archives. I can't just, like, you know. Out. Get this nice and soft now. And let's just spare Emma's district chalet. You know, we gotta get these districts that's been like some of our very first districts that we ever built in the streams above. Let's just expand it out quite the amount. You know, I'm kind of regretting putting that up. All there because I want to instead go ahead and put like a has no water somehow. Let's go ahead.
have any mortar guide first.
It's gonna happen. I feel auto speed if I can't be there. There you go. Somehow I completely missed that. Just like an utter failure, I missed the one point. Alright. So now this district mostly has water for the best part of it. Okay, these guys are completely about power down here, kind of makes sense. I'll let you have a cheeky power line. Just realize we're not moving at normal speeds like we normally do. Alright then, now that's done, let's go ahead and let's build some roads. I'll connect it from everything first. Yeah, it was 80 degrees just yesterday, and now it's like, it was freezing. Gosh, darn it, Mother Nature, make up your mind. You either exist or you don't exist. Says it's something to deal with. End users. No one's I've never asked me what the road chips means. I'm just building. Okay, is there something here we cannot knock down? What is it? Is that a parking garage? You know what? Put you right there. What else is here that I can't wreck? All I see is factories. Connected. so close and they should be connecting, but they won't connect for some bloody reason. I don't know why. We're gonna do that. We're gonna do that. And we're gonna do that. And there we go. Made them connect. This district not given a name, or is it still considered Emma Park? Can I go ahead and erase this district up here? Erase all this. So that way the game forces to recognize that this is not Emma Park anymore. Okay, Emma Park is back to where it originally was. And this is going to be a new district. How stupid it would be for this to be also part of the park. Hillside Square? No. District 62 is because this district, industrial planning, usual because if you don't know, iron is 62, so we're going to take this resource tool here. We're going to make this an ore district. Go ahead and paint it in. In fact, we want strength to be maximum. To make sure there's enough iron in this district to qualify this to be an iron district. So district 60, having 26, I believe that is iron. Is that iron? I'm probably wrong and people are calling me out for being stupid about it. There we go. And then we just do this here, and we flip. And we might want to put one just after this. This happens. Make sure there's no traffic lights. There's no traffic lights. Alright, we're good. That should be fine for now. Anyway, since there's heavy demand for stuff, let's get the slums built, shall we? guess they can start moving in around here. So that could be one zone. All this industry is about to move in here. Basically, we want them to move in near these power plants, so that way they're not complaining about power. The other one. Did I make the wrong station again? Oh, I don't have it because I don't have mass transit. Gosh darn it. There we go. Stretch the power out a little bit more. But since these guys are being, you know, positioned probably the worst place, go ahead and put that there. Put that there. You know, you want to go ahead and put some stuff in certain places. Firehouses. These guys are going to need firehouses everywhere. Let's put a firehouse just across the street. Thank you. that way these guys won't have to travel that far. Though they aren't complete about power, they kind of do have a win here. You know what? Because, we meant to get them first there, but that's fine too. Raise it up. That's done, and let's get a few power lines up, because I don't mind power lines being all throughout this district. It is like, you know, wants to grow up, it can grow up. Not enough workers. What are these guys doing? Like, highly educated? Alright then. Hopefully that's good enough for them. Wrong way. There we go. Oh yeah, just like we had a huge demand for a commercial even though we have this. Let me see if I can get some like small streets in here. Just like that, and then go out here and put down some high-density commercial. There we go. Are you happy? Nothing there. No road access. Why is there no road access? What road did I put down? I put down a two-liner. There we go. Oh god, got it. Oh, this is so bad. Like, all our highways. And all they try to do is turn left to go here, to go there. You know, should I make it like a bypass? Like, go ahead and make a tunnel. So, like, go ahead off of here, make a tunnel that just goes onto there. I'm gonna make a tunnel that needs to be like a 6-lane tunnel or something. Cause the problem is here, and really they just wanna get here. Yeah. Do I have time? I have plenty of time. Let's go ahead and let's make a nice one-way tunnel going underground. Very important. Oh boy. Oh, please. Turn back on. Turn back on quickly. Turn back on quickly. Okay, that was very important. Alright. Also, I think I really just need to upgrade some of these stretches of road here. Grab the upgrade tools and let me see. Just get these people moving a bit more. Yeah, it's also another problem. I'm trying to get into here. Can I just do this? Is that fine? Hopefully these guys will acknowledge that this exists, and instead of taking this really, really busy leader, they're gonna go ahead, go this way, and take one of these instead. You know, if I can curve this... If I can just go ahead and move this... that. go in here and turn off some of these traffic lights. That way they can just flow a little bit better. Alright then. Is that working? I mean, this seems to help, but the problem is they're trying to get into here. Should allow them to bypass some of this over here. I mean, this I might need to upgrade this for the phone. Huh? Upgrade one of these just to let them, you know, go by a bit faster. Traffic lights. No, get lost. Get lost. There should be no traffic lights. Can you guys move? Why aren't you moving? Is this gridlock? They're trying to turn in here. Come on, people. Clear traffic. Just clear it. Okay. So now traffic should regenerate. The places. Yes, I know clear traffic is pretty much just me raging out. Like, oh, I don't care if I get this out. But sometimes you just got clear traffic. Still trying to get here, but instead of, you know, taking the faster route, there's no traffic lights here, right? Oh, there was. Why is there traffic lights? There shouldn't be traffic lights there. Okay, that was fixed. That mistake was corrected. Are there traffic lights here? No. Okay, let's make sure there's no traffic lights when there shouldn't be any. Nope. Okay, those are gone. I want them to move free. So let's make sure we're clearing out traffic on this wherever we see them. Alright. Okay then. So they should be trying to go for that. If they can't go into here, they might go for like here. It's amazing, they only use 3 lanes. I'm only going to use 3 lanes, so maybe I should just change this to a highway. Because they're only going to use 3 lanes anyway. Thank you. problem here? Nothing. They're just taking their sweet time. This. Can I upgrade it again? Alright. That's now highway. Can I upgrade you? Only at that level. Okay, then that's pointless. Change it back then. To a two-laner. There we go. We have highways. They can take those highways. Hopefully that clears out some of the congestion. This is now a six-laner. I mean, what about this road over here? Does it need to be a six-laner? I don't know, but I need to end the stream here. Guys, if you like this stream, please be sure to. I'm gonna save. I learned my lesson from last time this game crashed on me. Anyway, guys, if you like this, please be sure to. One minute. What's that view? Look at the nice view of the city. F8. Alright guys, if you like this, please be sure to, you know, follow on the, yeah. Please be sure to follow on the Twitter. If you want to, you can check the links to my Twitch, my YouTube, and subscribe and follow there to be notified of like future streams or watch the archives. Up to you. Because me, I'm signing out. Bye, Twitch!